with Columbia was at 8 a.m. Central Time approximately above Texas as it approached the Kennedy Space Center for its landing. Flight Director Leroy Kane is down at the Space Center at Mission Control.